I always felt like my place is America. And when I was 10 years old, I only dreamed of coming to America and being the greatest and just being different than everybody else.